Lance Lynn got his first start of spring and had a, let's call it, eventful outing. He walked three, gave up four runs in two innings, but that was just the start of things. Umpire Ángel Hernández ejected both Lynn and Cards manager Oliver Marmol in the third inning. Lynn then tried to get more work in down in the bullpen, but Hernández ejected him from there too. It's spring training, for crying out loud. Ángel Hernández in midseason form. Cards win 7-6.